that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods. And I tried my best to teach him the old ways, consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Looks like it could have belonged to one of the children.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Right over there. Thank you.
that for me?
Use Taro's mask to open the spirit barrel. Benny and Saya know the way.
are going to be okay, do you think?
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the Guardian Tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath them.
Yeah. clear.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The guardian tree was burnt out by fire. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Right over there. Over there. Over there.